is graft harvesting done at AKClinics. At AKClinics, we used a powered device to take out the grafts. This helps to increase the speed of extraction and the out-of-body time for grafts is decreased. Now, how do we do that? Number one, we take the grafts only from the safe donor area of your scalp. We make sure that the wastage during extraction is minimum. And then we implant them as soon as we take out, making sure that there is minimum out-of-body time for grafts. The grafts are given by counting. We make you count the number of grafts. And we make sure there is no dehydration or trauma to the grafts.